as a contemporary, I shall lose my childhood.